Last time on Space Empires 5, the Wutoid were about to analyze the Canberra 002. That, by the way, this is how you do that. You highlight the item, then you go to Analyze Components. I think in a previous video I may have said mothball. Don't mothball it. Run an analyze on the components. Are you sure you want to deconstruct and analyze these vehicles? The expected benefit from the analysis are major. Yes, we definitely want to do that. Another vehicle is gone. So you cannot use the vehicle, but you can go in here and see what you've found out. So we deconstructed. We've gained tech level 3 in ion engines. This is something we've gained from this vehicle. Okay, sweet. Very, very sweet. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Nuclear ground thrusters. Interesting. Tech level 1 in rock planet colonization. Yep. Mm-hmm. Major. That's what it means by major. Hugely beneficial. We've gained tech level 7 in armor. Okay, that's not going to hurt anything either. Oh, look at that! And tech level 4 in ion engines as well. Fantastic. So, we just made some pretty significant upgrades. In fact, so significant. Let's see what all we're still producing here. We're going to stop those last two. In fact, we will probably stop these as well. We'll let the 12-inch torpedo continue. And we are going to make some upgrades. Time to upgrade some of our vessels. Or wessels, depending on how you want to... shield implosion, don't really care. Two more turns on that. Can we make that one more turn by some miracle? Probably not. Maybe not. Maybe not just yet. Just wait a few more turns and get all of this lovely stuff upgraded and do it all at the exact same time. Will that make any difference up here? It will. Fantastic. Okay, so what's going on up here at Wurtroken? Oh, hello. It looks like we've gained another enemy ship. Our forces have persuaded Andorra La Vella to join us. And this... oh ho ho! Is one of their attack vessels. What? You can't analyze the components in space. That is one thing I'm 99% sure of. You do have to move it to a planet before you can do that. However, how do we see the ship? I thought there was a way to do that. Could be wrong, though. Budget. Let's get this thing home. Ooh. Another homeworld. Wow, these humans have amazing propulsion technology. Thank you. Soon the new human ship will be ours. Mwah ha 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 ha. Or as I like to put it. Okay. Let's leave that in this sector, I think. Do we want to move that? No. No. We will move you to Arclight. What else? Come on, game. Pop mover, where are you? Why are you parked here? Get your ass. Oh. That's the reboot. Where's the friggin' pop mover? Come on, game. Holy crap, okay. Is it part of the fleet? It is part of the fleet. You need to drop off your people. There we go. And now the planet has more people. Good. Good, good. You need to continue mining. What did I do wrong here? Oh, yeah. There we go. Fantastic. This is taking a long, long time for certain things to happen. Okay. Yes, we want that. Right here. We will actually move this whole fleet into this sector. That's kind of what I'm thinking. I don't know if you guys are thinking the same thing, but 80 mines, 110 mines. Yeah, I think that's the way to go for now. population of this planet. 1,000 of 1,000. So that is likely where we should mount the assault from. Unless... no, we could mount it from here. Okay. Into Devonshire. Yes, yes. That is how we roll. Another reboot. Doesn't hurt anything. Hopefully, yes, 12-inch torpedo. Okay. Okay. I think we can end this bad boy here. Lot of movement. That's a lot of movement. Oh wow, we are just taking these ships left and right. Get your ass back to that planet. Do not be destroyed on your way. Hopefully one of the two makes it home. Launched, we have. We may consider mining the other warp point. And by may, I mean we should definitely consider mining the other warp point, because there are 110 mines there. That's a pretty good amount. And war is happening over here. One year. Ooh. Leave that there. Can we bring any of these down to 1 year? Maybe. Okay, let's go back here because this doesn't need all of that. What I would like is the OCD kicking in. You gotta make sure you get every little point. Okay, so we still have seven that we can throw in there. I guess we will be dumping the last one into I guess it's about time to start on that. Okay. That being said, probably end this turn. Take a quick look. By quick, I mean click on the damn button and wait several minutes. Thank you. Okay, let's end the turn. I hate being sick. It's not a pleasant. I don't wish it on any of you. Sweet. That is wonderful. Very good. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh baby. Wow. Okay, so I suppose you will want me to read these off. Tech level 3 in defenses, tech level 4 in ship weapon mounts, tech level 2 in stellar harnessing, tech level 7 in energy stream weapons, level 4 Torpedo weapons, level 1. Tractor repulsor, level 3. Null space. Oh, yeah. Level 2 and shield implosion. EMC level 3. Small EMC level 3. Large ship mounts level 4. Solar collector 2. Anti-proton beam 7. Antimatter torpedo 4. Quantum torpedo 4. Gamma pulse torpedo 4. Repulsor beam 1. Tractor beam 1. The null space projector 3. And the shield imploder 2. And a new... new Terran ship. We're gonna soon be able to make a fleet of their own vessels. Or vessels, depending on... Oh, man, and look at the construction. 12-inch torpedo constructed, reboot constructed, Swiffer 2 constructed, another 12-inch torpedo constructed, another 12-inch torpedo constructed. I think we are just about... Well, it's almost over for these unfortunate humans. Let's mine this. By that I mean... There we go. Then... Let's... analyze the components of this thing. Sizable. Let's do it. Ding! Let's have a look. This is what we'll leave off on, by the way. We're gonna be ending the LP right away here. We've scrapped it. Oh my goodness! Ion engines level 5! Self-destruct! Oh my goodness. Oh, wow. Uncovered. New engine technology. Ion engines 6. Wow. Oh my goodness. The humans have dumped a lot of technology into their engines. And we... but unfortunately not enough into their intelligence. Or counterintelligence, as it were. So... next time on Space Empires 5. Wow, things are probably going to go very, very badly for the humans, because it looks like the fleets for the Wutoid are almost ready. So it might even... I don't know if it's necessarily going to be next episode, but possibly the episode after that. We will likely start destroying human colonies. Unless they, for some reason, make peace with us. Or surrender. So, stay tuned.